look at, we're in the European Union, we have precarious work, we have poverty. The rise in food banks, that is charity food organisations, is big. 10 years ago it was, you can list them on one hand. Now there's over 2,000 organisations. There were over 2 million food bags given out last year. Over 500,000 went to children. The working poor has increased massively. You can go on. I mean, the poverty is extensive. There are 4 million children in poverty. 14 million people altogether in poverty. 1.5 million people destitute poverty. Don't have the money for the basic necessities of life. 1.5 million people. And we're in the European Union. If the European Union doesn't want to be criticised, then sort it out.